Quit shaking. The manual says it's the red wire. So that's the one you cut.
You cut it yourself. I'll go stand there around the corner.
Pissed your pants already? Then watch a real man.
Well, if you're a real man, why are your hands shaking?
Hands don't mean shit. The important thing is nothing else shakes. Okay. Composed. Composed. Red wire.
Come on.
Don't rush me.
How long is it gonna take?
Almost there.
Scared, huh?
Hey, get off my case. Just let me think.
Well, I see this is take.
What?
Make up your minds already. First you order a patrol, then you expect me to sit here.
What?
Station post! Come in, station post! Station post! Call ya!
Shit. Quit shaking. The manual says it's the red wire. So that's the one you cut.
You got it yourself. I'll go stand there around the corner.
Pissed your pants already? Then watch a real man.
Well, if you're a real man, why are your hands shaking?
Hands don't mean shit. The important thing is nothing else shakes. Okay. Composed. Composed. The red wire. The red wire.
Come on!
Don't rush me.
How long is it gonna take?
Almost there. Huh?
Make up your minds already. First you order a patrol, then you expect me to sit here.
Station post! Come in, station post!
What the hell? What am I supposed to do? Split in two? Second post here.
Second post! Report your situation!
Reporting. Group 8 left the facility using Tunnel 2.
Roger that, second post. Carry on.
What the hell are you doing here? Who's gonna patrol the premises? Me alone? Come on, get to work, all of you!
Yes, sir.
Ivan, stay! Did you take care of the rats? I want them all burnt!
Commander, we're not Nazis. Shooting is one thing, but we can't burn people alive.
What do you mean, people? Shooting? Are you out of it?
Aren't you talking about the refugees?
What refugees? Let the special department handle them. I'm talking real rats, tails and all. They've multiplied like crazy. So you go and do it. On the double.
Yes, sir.
Quartermaster won't give me anything or sign any papers unless you are present.
To hell with papers. Tell him this does not replace your weapon tonight. You're both going to the hole.
All right. I've been ordered to assign you all some tasks.
Wasn't expecting that. What happened, Andrei?
Construction's in a crunch mode. They're short on hands, so they're putting us on this.
Huh. I see.
Well, since you do, go on and give those two idlers something to do.
Yes, sir.
Find something to do yourself, too.
Fucking nuts.
Well, just my imagination after
all.
Well, guys, looks like they're determined to make us work. Let's find some stuff
right
to do.
Let them come here if they
all
want
right
anything.
I'll go move some boxes.
Let them fix that shit.
Great. I'll do
right
here.
Because if we leave our assigned post,
make it
who's
yeah,
they won't hear our excuses.
Right. Something's all gone to hell. I can't find shit.
Hey. It looks like there is.
What the hell? Seems like someone that... Shit. Sleep deprivation does play its tricks.
Could I just drink a drink? The hell smell like a shift change. Anyway, less than an hour there. Seems like someone...
It's simply to the hospital, but mark my words. It's the only thing that kept me alive.
But what the hell happened?
Why? You don't know about the breach?
Sure, I know the place. I served there for a short time.
Well, last year there was one hell of an incident. The guy said that when they came to relieve the watch, all of the sentries on our side of the breach were dead. So the lieutenant sent some scouts to the Nazi post on the other end. They returned and said it was the same shit there. Their boots were stained red, like they'd been through a river of blood.
Who could have killed so many men?
Whatever it wasn't human. Might have been the creature some called the Dark Rail Tracer. One of the guys supposedly made him mad by taking a nut off on a rail junction.
That's ridiculous.
If it wasn't the Rail Tracer, the story is even crisper.
What the hell did they want?
Hands
are
full
of usual shit about safety precautions.
How could it?
As if we didn't sign in the book.
Get there.
We did, so what good is that?
Now,
one asshole got run over by a train last week.
I heard of a traitor
who smuggled
the spies.
No, he lost an eye when a cable broke.
That
was last month. I'm talking last week.
Undercarriage.
Oh, now I understand why they're going on about safety like that.
That's too complex.
That's my line.
You'll never know.
Who's gonna work if everyone is out of commission?
Well, they tripled the guards at the booth.
I wish they'd fix that dumb radio or something.
You should take a walk around the barracks so that nobody sneaks up on you.
Okay, I will.
Got nothing better to do anyway.
Sleep deprivation does play its tricks. Just my imagination afterwards.
sure I have the boss, but it's a good.
Just imagined it.
Kind of a noise. Fucking grass.
Sheep.
Sleep deprivation does play its tricks.
Hey, you! Down there! Watch out for your head!
Boy, is acting up again.
The shit already stored at our best. This keeps up. We'll be glowing like stalkers.
Shut up, it's our job. Just be happy that we need to collect this crap on the surface.
Okay. Are there going to be any more deliveries today?
Well, that was the last one.
Great.
With one sweetie
okay, boy, smoker.
Don't take too long. You know what happens to those who fail to turn up at roll call?
What the? There's some kind of noise. Fuck. I have to cut down the drinking. I'm not saying anything else, I guess.
I'm ready.
Then let's move along the list. Catalyst stay.
A-OK.
Synthesis gas pressure.
All right.
Flow rate.
Standard.
Heat exchanger temperature.
Nominal.
Compressor speed.
OK, ладно.
Methanol output at the separator.
Normal.
Great, got that. Let's move to the second.
One moment.
What? So many shrooms after all.
One could stand around like this and not even notice his life.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, let's handle this one. Compressor speed?
Nominal!
Catalyst stay!
Hey! What the... Looks like there's... Who the hell is there?
Standard!
Heat exchanger temperature.
Alright!
Flow rate?
Okay, ладно.
Methanol output at the separator?
Pissing me off.
Normal!
Synthesis gas pressure?
A-OK!
Great, got that. To the third.
Just a few bullets left.
Maybe you could both win.
I'm ready.
Let's start. Methanol output at the separator.
New war.
A-OK.
Heat exchanger temperature.
Standard.
Synthesis gas pressure.
Okay, ладно.
Flow rate.
Normal.
Catalyst stay.
Alright.
Compressor speed.
Nominal.
Great, got that. Only one left. Let's go to the fourth.
What the cook can do.
Here, I'm ready.
Starting.
This is just important.
Methanol output. That is separator.
Standing like this.
Normal.
Since this is gas pressure.
Nominal.
Compressor speed.
All right.
Catalyst stay.
Standard.
Heat exchange of temperature.
Should I just drink a bit?
Slow rate.
Okay, ladna.
Great, got that.
Anyway, less than an hour.
Congratulations.
Service
check is complete.
Alarm!
Enemy
team! Seems like someone's dead.
Alarm! Guys! The bitch is here! Attention! We've got company!
Get shit!
Leave with the fishes!
Somebody definitely did move here.
The fuck is this?
Strange fucking drafts. This is just my imagination after all.
Hey there, what the fuck was that?
Looks like
some fuck.
That could be
weird still. I could have just
not checked.
Here, I'm ready.
Starting. Flow rate.
Normal.
Methanol output at the separator.
All right.
Catalyst stay.
Okay, Lata.
Compressor speed.
It still feels like okay. It's going to hit right
heat
now.
Heat exchange of temperature.
Nominal.
Synthesis gas pressure.
Standard.
Great, got that. Congratulations, the service check is complete.
Давай, how about the smoke break?
Yeah, sure thing. We'll drink till tomorrow.
Damn. I could just die here. Nobody would give a damn.
Nail in the boot or what?
Standing here, like, what the fuck are we waiting for?
Shit.
Hey. What the fuck is this?
Who's there?
Some kind of noise. The fucking grass.
Why the hell do I have to stand around? This is a waste of time.
accept the delivery and sign the manifest?
I sure did.
Where did you put the goods?
Wherever I had space left, top shelves mostly.
Can you be more specific?
Specific? Wherever I left the ladder, there's our goods. My shift's nearly over. Test the other guy when he arrives.
Alright, alright. I'll go and check if everything's still there.
This.
What, the crane or your pass?
Who's there?
We have no tools, but well-being. No pass, but the salvation of humanity through the glorious doctrine of
Christ. It's just my imagination after all.
Only communism can unite the survivors of this horrible nuclear war started by the imperialists. And
On your way, idiot!
Who the hell invented the guard duty anyway? It's not the front here. It still feels like a bullet's gonna hit right now.
Boy,
hey. What? I'm not sure, but... I swear I... Duty there?
Yeah, it's a creepy place. The station's nearby. There's a machine gun, a searchlight, your comrades.
Why not burn those whips?
In a couple of weeks, the damn beast had everything covered.
Damn. I sure are not in trouble. Maybe we should just wipe the nation. Done.
That was no fucking spider.
That damn watchdog.
What that? How should I know? Look like a human with a large bag at that. But when I lit the place up, there was nothing.
Don't worry about it. Weird shit starts happening after a six-hour watch.
Maybe. But somebody is stealing the parts and food.
Probably one of ours. Waiting till our backs are turned, then selling shit to Hansa.
Either way, the brass better not hear you talking. If you say too much, they'll pin it on you.
Hey, guy. Mind if we stay here till the next ship arrives?
No problem with that. I'll go to smoke.
Why not?
I got my own smoke card.
Well, it's okay.
Hey.
Hey.
stay down, or your brain goes splat. Wait a minute. Artyom, is it you?
I was able to send a report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home, to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place. Looking for traitors and spies. Sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too. With the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look. At this baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job running refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice, too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard. Come on, climb aboard. All right, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way.
So you shouldn't waste it. Yeah.